The skill of Shaolin.
Yes, a good life, you know.
Fuck you, that Hell's Angels.
Yeah.
Mr. Bobby Stills, the Tony Starks on the line one for Mr. Bobby Stills.
Stills over here. Peace. Starks, what's going on, baby? Yeah, everything is lovely over here. Yeah, now the Max Millionaire show up. Yeah, I'm over here with Noodles and I got Lucky Hands with me. Yeah. Yeah, Greco's right in front of me right now. Greco's standing right here. Yeah, he has a briefcase. Okay. Okay, I got you. All right, thanks.
Bobby Stills.
Mr. Greco, good to see you. Good to see you. Good to see you. So is everything okay? Is everything working as we planned?
Everything is working out very nicely. Do you have the cash? $20,000?
Do we have the cash? We don't have to talk. Hey, hey. Look, we got the cash. We know cash rules everything around this motherfucker.
Hold on.
Let me ask
you have the full amount? $20,000 is agreed upon.
Let me ask you a question, Mr. Greco. Do you know Don Rodriguez? Don Rodriguez from the Bronx. Don Rodriguez.
I don't know who you're talking about.
Well, I think you do know him because your fucking friend Don is down at 120 Freeson right now singing his fucking ass like a fucking bird.
Life of a drug
fucking
dealer.
Fucking guys is coming.
You believe him?
Killah Hills 10304. Restaurants on a stakeout, so order the food to take out. Chaos outside a small steakhouse, maintain the power. I feel the deal's going sour, nigga missed the wedding. Late a fucking half hour. And this man who bought land from Tony Starks while we was contracting bricklaying jobs in City Parks, he's a loan shark. Interest rates are grand to a finger in the garment districts. Got it sewn like singers. Is all I talk blasphemy? This kid after me for the heights in the Burlington Coat Factory. Fuck it. Turn stakes on my nigga Castro, this co-pilot. We used to drop right sacks of blow on this remote area. We labeled Dead Man's Island, 200 miles south from Thailand. Right off the docks, I got the luxurious custom-made yachts. Burial plots for my niggas hit with fatal shots. There's no need for us to spray up the scene. I use less men, more powerful shit for my team. Like my man Muhammad from Afghanistan, grew up in Iran. The nigga runs a neighborhood newsstand, a wild Middle Eastern bomb specialist, initiated at 11 to be a terrorist. He set bombs and bottles of champagne, and when niggas pop the cork, niggas lost half their brains. Like his ex-worker tried to smuggle a half a key in his left leg, even underwent surgery. They say his pirate limp gave him away as the feds rushed him, coming through U.S. Customs. Now look who's on the witness stand singing, a well-known soprano, a smash hit from Sammy Gravano. Here's the plan, minimum for the hit, 200 grand, halftime at the game, blast the niggas out the stands. The sharpshooters hit the prosecutors, judges are sent, photographs of their wives taking baths along with briefcase filled with 1.5, that's the bribe. Take it or commit suicide, first rule. Anyone who schemes on a goal in Syria, I want their small intestines ripped from the interior. I got a price for those jewels, shipping freight cargo. Don't forget to launder the cream through Wells Fargo. Reconstruct those processing plants for the call of Costa Rica. 400 barrels of ether, 200 pounds of reefer, and 50 immigrants with fake visas. Life of a drug dealer. Killah Hills, 10304. The saga continues.